What's up, guys? So I have an interesting story to tell you guys. So, musician Chris Brown had a ton of cops surrounding his house. Reason being, because someone called 911 on him because saying that he had a gun pointed to their face. And that person who called was none other than Bailey Corrin, who was a former Miss California Regional of 2016. Now, here's the funny part about this. Apparently, Chris Brown actually didn't do this. I don't know. But the story is going everywhere and everything else along the way. So here's what happened. So apparently, Bailey Corrin was actually looking at some of Chris Brown's jewelry, and she picked up a piece of his jewelry. Chris Brown came up to her and said, with the gun, saying, "Hey, get away from there, get out," you know, that kind of thing. But, you know, that really didn't happen because apparently something else happened. Now, for some reason, this story sounds familiar to me about the gun getting pointed to your head, to the head and everything. I don't know, what is, this story just seems so familiar about a gun getting pointed to your head. I wonder.
They pulled out their guns. They told the other swimmers to get down on the ground. They got down on the ground. I refused. I was like, we didn't do anything wrong. So I'm not getting down on the ground. And then the guy pulled out his gun, he cocked it, put it to my forehead, and said, "Get down." And I was like, I put my hands up, I was like, whatever.
I forget, it'll come to me soon. But yeah, apparently the police were at Chris Brown's house and it was a big old standoff. I think it was there for like 11 hours. And Chris Brown actually posted a video talking about it along the way. So you can actually check it out. Tell me what you think about this video.
So I'm asleep half the damn night. I just wake up, all these motherfucking helicopter choppers is around, police out there at the gate. Come on, my nigga, what the fuck else do y'all want from me, bro? I stay out of the way, take care of my daughter, do work. I don't even fuck ugly bitches, trifling bitches, whatever the fuck it is. I'm not on that, bro. I'm way too tired and I'm gonna be dealing with this bullshit. Y'all, every 3 months, y'all got tired of me, right? It gotta be. Every 3 months, I come up with something, bro. What is it? What's gonna be next? I'm a fart an elephant? Come on, my nigga. But at the same time, when I call the police for stalker people that are endangering my life, they don't come till the next day. Let somebody make a fucked up allegation about me. And, oh yeah, the whole fucking SWAT team. My nigga, I'm innocent. Fuck everybody. I'm tired of hearing this shit.
Well, yeah, so basically, apparently Chris Brown threw something out the window and cops saw it or something, I don't know, who knows. But apparently they found drugs and they found a weapon there and that kind of thing. But, however, you know, Bailey Corrin, apparently, a lot of people are saying that she actually lied to the police officers because she actually has a history of, you know, of craziness because, A, she's wanted in New York for some reason. And she, her roommates actually put restraining order on her and everything else on the way. So she's got a few things on her list, you know, like lying to the police, assault, theft, that kind of thing, so much more. Plus, she was obsessed with Chris Brown, so I don't know. This whole story is ridiculous. Now, when I say ridiculous, there is another story to talk about, and that is with, you know, Taylor Swift. You know, she got a... And apparently, she broke up with Tom Hiddleston, who plays Loki in the Marvel movies, and he's actually a great actor and a great guy as well, too. So, yeah, it's kind of a cool thing. But, yeah, they've been together for about 12 weeks, I think, what last time I saw. And it just happened recently. It's actually just happened, and she actually got with him after breaking up with Calvin Harris. So, I don't know what is wrong with her, to be honest with y'all. But this is ridiculous. I mean, you know she uses guys as inspiration, so the next one is going to be Loki cannot do this. You know, I don't know. Loki can't do this, can't do that. I don't even know. But, yeah, you know, you got Chris Brown, Taylor Swift, Tom Hiddleston, Bailey Corrin. Is it that crazy to be well-known? I'm just trying to figure that out. But let me know what you think about it. You know, like, share, comment. But in the meantime, I'm just gonna go. You know, later.